Welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we will discover how to utilize Digital Presence feature to improve network management. Digital Presence feature enables you to monitor the presence of people in your home or office. Using this feature, you can set up user profiles and assign devices to your users. Using Digital Presence, you can find who is currently online from your users list and easily access their details by clicking on their user icon. You can also find the summary of the user's presence on the current day. You can set up alerts so that you receive notification when a user's device comes on or goes offline. This can be handy for things such as knowing if your child is made at home safe whilst you're away from home. Where can you find Digital Presence? To access Digital Presence on Fing mobile app, go to Home Dashboard and select the Fing Box, Fing Desktop Network, and then go to People tab. To access Digital Presence on Fing Desktop, go to Home Dashboard and then click on See All Device. After that, go to People tab. How to set up Digital Presence. On Fing mobile app, setting up a new user on the Digital Presence feature is very easy. From the Fing Box dashboard, click on the People tab. Click on Add User. You can then choose to add a custom user or from your list of contacts from your device. From here, you can add a name for the user, a photo or icon, a category they fall under. These categories will be different depending on if you have set up your Fing Box in a home or office environment. Select the devices on the network that belong to that user. On Fing Desktop, go to People tab from Device List page. From here, you can click on Add User, enter user's details, and click Continue. Select the device that belongs to the user, and then click Save. What is personal device and how to set it up? A personal device is the Digital Presence feature in the device that most mirrors that person's presence in the home, which can easily mark the user's presence on the network. It can be a mobile device, which every user carries with themselves 24/7. So when selecting a personal device, the question you need to ask yourself is, does this device presence on the network mirror its owner's presence in the home or office? When you are assigning devices to user's profile, it will ask you whether it is a presence device or other. We recommend using a mobile phone as a personal device, but you may find a tablet or smartwatch represents that person better. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and make sure to download and try Fing Desktop. See you in the next one.